Hi, everybody. How's your hearts today? The Sturgis Ambulance Service is in the business of saving lives, but sometimes it takes them time to arrive at an emergency. You can help save a life before they get there.
How can we save a life?
By doing hands-only CPR. We have Tammy from Sturgis Ambulance to show you how. Hi. I am Tammy from Sturgis Ambulance. I'm a paramedic and a CPR instructor. Today we're going to show you how to properly do hands-only CPR. The first thing that you would do is you would come up to a body and you would shake them lightly and, sir, are you okay? You would yell for somebody to call 911, and then you would begin using compressions with the heel of your hand, with your other hand on top in the middle of the chest, pushing down about 100 to 120 compressions a minute. Keeping in mind using the song Staying Alive, that will keep you on rhythm. Sir, are you okay? Sir, somebody call 911. In honor of EMS Week, Sturgis Ambulance would like to invite you all to Harley-Davidson Square, Wednesday, May 24th from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. They are trying to reach a goal of teaching 2,500 people hands-only CPR. So bring your parents, grandparents, sisters, and brothers. Once you learn and demonstrate hands-only CPR, you will be getting a card. Then you will also know how to save a life.